Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning off your active status or appearing offline on Facebook. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Turning off your active status will prevent people from seeing when you are online or when you were last active on Facebook. I will be showing you how to do this on the Facebook app, but it will be the same settings on desktop too. Open the Facebook app and tap on the three lines or menu button in the bottom right corner. Then tap on the settings cog in the top right corner. Scroll down the settings to the audience and visibility heading and tap on active status at the bottom. Turn off the toggle to turn off your active status. Tap turn off on the pop-up that appears. Note that when you turn this setting off, you also won't be able to see your friends' active statuses. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.